Closing these doors actually open up some others. Coming up tonight on 41 Action News at 6, why Overland Park city leaders say losing a major retailer could actually clear the path and reignite Vision Metcalf.